first responders by giving them a free meal. It's a new program the city is calling Hungry Hungry Heroes, serving all first responders. That includes police, firefighters, and emergency medical technicians. Getting to meet the kids here first Friday of every month. They can go to any one of Noblesville's 10 schools. That's where they'll get a complimentary meal and a chance to interact with the kids.
It starts building that relationship, and the communication barriers start to dissolve immediately, and it helps build that mentoring and development all just by sitting down and having a one-hour lunch with the kids.
Pretty cool. That program is funded by a grant the school received. The next Hungry Hungry Heroes lunch will be held on Friday, March 6th.
More than 200 young Hoosiers there smiling really bright tonight after getting their teeth cleaned.